Only 94 of those 44,000 participants came down with COVID-19. Pfizer and BioNTech say that during clinical trials, they didn't find any serious safety concerns. During the trial, participants are given two shots spaced out 3 weeks apart. Half of the participants are given the vaccine. The other half is given a saltwater placebo. Participants, researchers, and company executives are blind to who gets what.
I felt elated, as do my father and my brother, both also in the trial.
From what I gather, it's very effective, so it makes me a little bit more comfortable now.
Participants download an app where they can report any side effects and communicate between themselves to talk about what they're experiencing. After his second dose, Lahun started feeling sick.
It was the same symptoms. People were saying, like, chill and rattling of your teeth. Some guys broke their tooth. I was okay, you know, and a lot of pain. And then what else? Fever. That was the biggest side effect. So it lasted from 1 in the morning till 9 a.m.
He says it all went away after that night.
That was it. Never had anything else again.
Because of that, Lahuns is convinced he didn't get a placebo. Meanwhile, Ozawa, her father, and brother have never felt any side effects.
Nope. Usually with the shots, the most they get is a sore arm, and it wasn't even that bad that time.
They're excited to be part of what could be a historic achievement in human history.
We're so, so happy that we might have done something to be able to help.
Society's been good to me. That was my time to give back to them. And it worked out so far.
Now, if approved by the FDA, Pfizer hopes to have 30 to 40 million doses out by the end of the year. Lieutenant Governor Josh Green tells KHON2 that the state would hope to get 40 to 50,000 of those, which would first go to Kupuna, healthcare workers, and first responders. Sam Spangler, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.